Hi gamers, after making best Metroidvania games for PS5, now I decide to put best Metroidvania of all time in Nintendo Switch platform. Some of you maybe disagree with the ranking, but that's okay. All I know, this game is a must-have for Metroidvania fan, especially on Switch. Alright then, without further ado, let's get started. After Image is a Metroidvania game with stunning hand-drawn art that offers the classic elements of the genre, intricate mazes, diverse enemies to defeat, and lots of exploration and upgrades. The game takes players to a world in decay, following the journey of Rini, a young magical girl on her quest to reclaim her soul master from Clock Thief. After Image also touches on the intricacies of gameplay, such as the various weapons and magic spells that players can use. Plus, the progression of Rini characters as well as the satisfaction of getting more powerful equipment adds to the overall enjoyment of playing this game. Forge in Shadow Torch offers a combo-centric mechanics on Nintendo Switch. The game follows the journey of Raiton, a rabbit armed with a giant mechanical fist, as she battles against the oppressive Iron Dogs in Torch City. The combat system focusing on melee combos and weapon variety. The combos can be very hard to pull off. The actual combat can range from very satisfying to very frustrating. The graphics are really nice. The atmosphere is pretty cool. I like all the characters and all locations. Also, the minigames and achievements are pretty well done. Teffy, this 2D action adventure game with fast-paced bullet hell combat, serves as a spiritual successor to their previous success. You will play as Teffy, a young engineer searching for astral gears in a world recovering from a past conflict. The combat system involves melee attacks, firing orbiters, and utilizing sigils and crafting to enhance abilities. The customization option provides a rewarding experience as players discover new ways to optimize Teffy's combat style. Dungeons serve the pinnacle of Teffy gameplay, challenging players with intense boss battles that test their combat skills. Bloodstained Ritual of the Night is a game that pays homage to the classic Castlevania series. The game follows the story of Miriam, a Shardbinder who embarks on a journey to stop her friend Gabel from unleashing chaos upon the world. One of the core mechanics of the game is the Shard skill system. By defeating enemies, Miriam gains new abilities that add to the combat. From summoning monsters to unleashing powerful attacks, the Shard skill system offers a variety of strategic options for players to explore. Sante Half Genie Hero, offering players a whimsical and enchanting Metroidvania experience. The game considered by many as the best entry in the Sante series, maintains its charm and appeal in this new portable form. Sante's genie's power shine in this installment with a variety of forms to discover and utilize throughout the game. This transformation play a crucial role in uncovering secrets and accessing new areas. The controls are precise and the platforming challenges are well designed, ensuring a satisfying gameplay experience. Estalan Tears of the Earth is a retro-inspired action platformer with a blend of Metroidvania elements and like RPG mechanics. The game follows the journey of three heroes, each with their own unique abilities and playstyle, as they venture into the Tower of Serpents to save their village from chaos. Switching between characters at campfire strategically plays throughout the tower adds a layer of tactical depth to the exploration. From combat to puzzle solving, each hero brings something different to the table, making progression through the tower both challenging and rewarding. Icon Clash blends elements of Metroidvania genre with a strong focus on narrative-driven gameplay. Players guide Robin through a beautifully crafted world using her stun gun and wrench to overcome obstacles and enemies. The game encourages exploration through intricate maps design and rewards players with crafting materials that can be used to create unique tweaks for character enhancement. The boss battles in Icon Clash are not just challenges, but also puzzles in disguise. Its boss encounters offer unique mechanics and requires unconventional strategies for victory. Time Spinner is a game that combines Metroid and Castlevania influences in a unique way, with its time-shifting mechanic, emotional storytelling, and subtle gameplay. The gameplay introduces innovative twists, such as freezing time and fast travel mechanic, although it is noted that these elements have been seen in other games like The Messenger. The combat mechanics, side quests, and upgrade system contribute to a more deliberate and RPG-like pacing, encouraging players to explore and uncover secrets. The soundtrack, with its lovely melodies and nostalgic vibes, really adds to the game atmosphere. No one will stop. Infernax for the Nintendo Switch offers a gory, challenging experience that harkens back to the classic NES games like Ninja Gaiden. The game presents a combat-heavy, difficult journey where enemies can deal significant damage and require strategic gameplay. Exploring dungeons and defeating bosses offers rewarding experience. The game impresses with its pixel art style that brings the game's gruesome world to life. The gory visual and grotesque monsters create a dark and atmospheric setting, reminiscent of titles like Blasphemous. Unsighted has taken the gaming world by storm with its fantastic blend of top-down Metroidvania gameplay with RPG elements. Drawing inspiration from classic 16-bit aesthetic, the game manages to carve out its own identity while paying homage to the games that came before it. The game introduces innovative time mechanic, where every time character in the game, including the protagonist Alma, has a limited lifespan ticking away. In terms of gameplay, Unsighted strikes a perfect balance between the challenging nature of roguelike games and the exploration of traditional Metroidvania titles. Increase reload speeds, and players in combat can trigger a massively damaging parry by countering at just the right moment. Axiom Verge, a modern classic in the Metroidvania genre, offering players a captivating and immersive experience game. Axiom Verge follows the journey of Trace, a scientist caught in a web of intrigue and danger. Players are equipped with a glitch gun that allows them to manipulate enemies and the environments in unexpected ways, challenging them to think outside the box and experiment with different strategies. As a classic Metroidvania title, Axiom Verge offers a blend to the action platformer and intricate level design where players must uncover new abilities and weapons to progress through the interconnected world. SteamWorld Dig 2 embraces the essence of Metroidvania game, offering a blend of exploration, puzzle solving, and engaging combat. The game story is more expansive with intriguing twists and interaction that keep players engaged throughout the journey. Players will unlock new abilities and tools that enhance their digging prowess, leading to exciting discoveries and encounters with quirky bot characters. The core gameplay loop revolves around mining for resources, managing wealth, and upgrading tools to delve deeper into the underground world. Salt and Sanctuary, heavily inspired by the Dark Souls series by From Software. It combines elements of Metroidvania and Souls-like genre, featuring hand-drawn visual, intricate gameplay mechanic, and an extensive skill tree offering hundreds of combinations. The combat mechanics offer a fresh take in the 2D environment. Player must master the timing of attacks, blocks, and rolls to overcome formidable enemies and bosses. The game's skill tree system reminiscence of titles like Path of Exiles adds a layer of complexity to the character customization, offering players various paths to specialize in different weapon types. The Missenger is a 2D side-scrolling action game that has garnered attention for its engaging gameplay, humorous storytelling, and nostalgic retro-inspired design. The storyline of The Missenger revolves around a nameless ninja on a quest to deliver a scroll to save the world, with elements of time travel adding complexity and intrigue to the plot. Drawing inspiration from retro games like Ninja Gaiden, The Missenger offers a mix of platforming challenges and combat mechanics. Ghost 1.0 offers a unique take on the Metroidvania genre with its blend of stealth, action, and light-hearted humor. The game follows the story of Ghost, a stealth infiltration expert on a mission to take down an evil corporation within a high-tech facility. One of standout features of this game is the ability to walk away from your body, passing through walls and possessing other robots. This mechanics adds a unique twist to both combat and puzzle solving, keeping gameplay engaging and varied. Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom is a Metroidvania game that follows Jin, a young hero, on a quest to stop his uncle Nobu from changing people into animals. The game introduces a unique transformation mechanic, allowing Jin to morph into different animals with different abilities, adding depth to the gameplay. The game progression is structured around collecting sacred orbs to unlock new transformation, each offering distinct skills and playstyle. From a pig with magical abilities to a frog with grappling skills, players are constantly challenged to strategize and adapt to different puzzles and obstacles. Ender Lily's Quietus of the Night is a Metroidvania game that offers a stunning world to discover. The game focuses on mood and tone, with challenging combat and vicious boss characters. Players take on the role of Lily, a priestess tasked with purifying a kingdom fallen under the curse known as Blight. Lily is accompanied by the Umbral Knight, who assists in combat with sword attacks. Players can purify boss characters to gain new abilities, allowing for customizable spirit loadouts. Player encouraged to experiment with different spirit combination to overcome the game's challenging encounters. Prince of Persia: The Lost Crown. This game is a sleek and stylish addition to the series that harkens back to the roots of the original 1989 classic. Players take on the role of Sargon, a member of the Immortals on a mission to rescue the Prince of Persia while navigating treacherous obstacles. The game introduces new gameplay mechanics while staying true to the essence of the original, blending time-based powers, acrobatics, and puzzles into a seamless experience. The game offers 20 hours of platforming, puzzles gameplay with top-notch environmental design, and clever mix of combat and exploration. Guacamelee 2 is a vibrant and action-packed Metroidvania game that builds upon the success of its predecessor. The game kicks off with a boss fight serving as clever recap of the original game while setting stage for a colorful adventure in the Maxiverse. The beat-em-up combat system in Guacamelee 2 is a standout feature, offering a wide range of moves and combo to master. The game aesthetic has been ramped up, complementing the expansive combat mechanics. Players will find themselves engaged in arena brawls that test their skills and strategic thinking. Rogue Legacy 2 is the highly anticipated sequel to the beloved original Rogue Legacy. The game's core mechanic revolves around the concept of legacy, where players control descendants of their previous characters, each with their own strengths and weaknesses. One of the game's strengths lies in the deep customization options. Players can choose from a variety of classes, is with own set of skills and attributes. The addition of house rules provides players with the flexibility to adjust the game difficulty to their liking, making it accessible to both casual players and hardcore enthusiasts. Blasphemous 2, the highly anticipated sequel to the acclaimed action platformer Metroidvania, continues the story The Penitent One in the haunting world of Castlevania, maintains the dark and gory aesthetic that fans have come to love, with detailed animation, twisted religious iconography, and demented enemy design. One of standout features of Blasphemous 2 is the revamped combat system, offering players 3 upgradable weapons to choose from, each with its own unique playstyle and skill tree. The addition of magic abilities, known as prayers, further enhance combat experience, allowing for a variety of elemental attacks and area of effect abilities to unleash upon enemies. Ori and the Blind Forest Definitive Edition is a masterpiece that transcends platform boundaries to deliver a truly unforgettable gaming experience. With its captivating storytelling, engaging gameplay, and breathtaking visuals, this title stands as the testament to the power of indie gaming. One standout feature of Ori and the Blind Forest is its rich and immersive world, beautifully crafted with intricate detail and vibrant colors. The game's stunning visuals, coupled with a hauntingly beautiful musical score, create an enchanting atmosphere that draws players in from the very beginning. Metroid Dread is lauded as a successful modernization of the Metroid series, blending classic elements with new mechanics to create an exciting and challenging gameplay. The game is described as a top-tier action game for the Switch, offering a sleek and satisfying return for the fans of the franchise. Samus Aran's animation and abilities are highlighted as particularly well-crafted, with a wide range of moves adding depth to the gameplay. Additionally, the stealth elements, particularly in encounters with EMMI robots, provide tense and memorable moments that elevate the overall experience. Dead Cells excels in balancing roguelike mechanics with Metroidvania element, offering permanent traversal abilities and unlocking new paths as players defeat challenging bosses. The combat is fast-paced and rewarding, encouraging players to adopt a blend of aggressive tactics and strategic finesse. The game offers a diverse array of weapons, categorized into the brutality, tactics, and survival classes, each with unique attributes and playstyle. By collecting cells and gold, players can enhance their character's abilities and discover new weapons, fostering a sense of progression and customization. Hollow Knight has taken the Nintendo Switch by storm, captivating players with its striking art style, mournful setting, and challenging gameplay. At the core of Hollow Knight is a satisfying combat system that combines swordplay and magic. The Knight's Needle delivers impactful blows, creating a dynamic combat experience with each encounter. The movement system is equally impressive, with precise controls that enhance platforming section and intense battles. With its captivating world, challenging gameplay, and memorable characters, Hollow Knight stands as the testament to the power of indie game development. And that's it for today. What do you think about this list? I know there are amazing Metroidvania games that I haven't mentioned yet. Feel free to let us know if you think they deserve a spot here. Don't forget to like the video and make sure you subscribe to this channel if you don't want to miss another great list. As always, thank you for watching and see you in the next video.